Sausalito, baby. Sausalito.
So taking a tour, going and visiting houseboats, some beautiful yachts out here in Sausalito. Take a look, beautiful, some really magnificent yachts they've got in here. And also came to know that there are some celebrities that live in this place of the town. Director of Star Wars, which is George Lucas, which is George Lucas, of course, not was, he's still alive. And then you've got famous guitar player, Carlos Santana, also lives here. Here, take a look. Beautiful indeed. Some interesting chocolates from Hawaii. Dark chocolate.
Ski along, and they were getting up to 50 miles an hour off on the water, and you could tell from a distance because the speedboats were trying to keep up with these sailboats, and they couldn't. She probably likes roller burned down, and about 12 years ago, George Lucas spent about $45 million in the complex. This is where he moved some of his companies.
Oh, really?
Yeah.